Smite contraataca, ok. Capítulo 6. Capítulo 6. Smite contraataca. Contraataca. Ok, capítulo 6. Bien, hemos avanzado bastante, la verdad.
Peter, where are you?
I'm back, Gwen. And I got the antidote with me. This cross-species virus is history.
It's from Connors? I don't know.
Despite what you think, Connors wouldn't let anything happen to you. And neither would I.
The city always looks alive.
Okay.
Out of my way, buddy.
No, it's incredible, verga.
It's no you.
Oh, no. Throw that thing through a wall. Está épico, me gusta, me gusta, me gusta.
What happened here? I tell you, if this infection keeps spreading, it ain't gonna be alive in the morning.
Stop your whining. That's for everyone. We're not safe yet. Not until that thing.
Shoot him! And you're out. Enough of
it!
No more than hurts you!
Stop. Me prima más y la estamos.
Sweet! Punching bags! Say goodnight!
Listo? Ah, no mames. Nos llevamos a este pendejo una vez. Bien, para arriba. Ya, ya estamos este. El ascensor. Ah, tenemos que subir nosotros. Bien. Okay, creo que nos tenemos que meter acá.
Good call. What's one more blemish on my record?
Spider-Man has breached the facility. Last seen moving toward the quarantine area with a large cross species. Consider both targets your top priority. The big boss wants both of them alive. I'm talking Mr. Osborn himself, guys. But if you should accidentally have to load your gun with bullets rather than tranks, well, whoops.
Why does Norman Osborn care if Spider-Man is alive?
Me interesa más Norman, Norman Osborn.
Because I know you want, but you can't come in.
¿Qué mierda fue eso? No mames, qué puto animal es ese, verga. No, no quiero salir, verga. Si salgo, yo sé que me carga la ñonga. Ah, ¿cómo quiere que apague eso? Bien, nice. ¿Qué puta es ese sonido, mami, con ametralladoras de esas? Qué puto bicho feo. Ah, pendejos, envidiosos de mierda. No mames, no mames, no mames, no mames. Que me mata, que me mata. Vení. Hola, chiquito. Viene por aquí nuevamente, pendejo. Listo. Según yo ya. Según yo ya es. Y ya. Y no entramos. ¿Qué es eso? Ahora tienen más seguridad de lo normal, men. Es que son ametralladoras, miel. Son ametralladoras, verga. ¿Qué subas? Bien. Es una ametralladora, hermano. Así, 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 así. Entra mi papá. Llegamos a donde está Gwen. No mames. Toca rápido. Soy ya a mi papá. Bien, bien, bien. Siguiente línea aquí, ¿qué? Ah, ya. Aquí es donde está Will.
Wish this could have been a lot easier. But we did it.
I knew you would.
Spider-Man. The prodigal son returns. And what's this?
A cure to the infection.
A cure?
With all due respect, you ever hear the expression ladies first? This serum should be used on...
So Connors starts this whole nightmare, then redeems himself with his half-baked concoction. Amazing. You'd think he was trying to steal Oscorp out from under me.
Dr. Smythe.
Could never let you be his guinea pig, Gwen. Oh, beautiful Gwen. Who knows what this serum will do? If anyone should risk it, it should be me.
No!
If it works, we'll study it and design it at Oscorp. Not some insane asylum, or sewer, or spider web. So, without further delay,
y pendejo.
Dr. Smythe! What's happening?
What did you do?
What's happening? This is your cure? My legs! My legs! I knew I couldn't trust you and Connors. He did this on purpose. To poison me. To poison all of us. So his beast could rule the city. I won't let it happen. You'll pay for this, Spider-Man.
You trusted the lizard? What have you done?
This wasn't supposed to happen. Gwen! I'm sorry! There's too many of them.
No mames. Ahora tenemos la culpa nosotros. No mames. Rápido. Prendemos. Vaya a ser a la mierda. Joder, putas. Hola. Mierda. No mames, pendejo, métete. Okay.
Nothing really moves at the pace you want.
Ah, pendejo. Esperemos porque si se da el reto. Ok, ingresamos acá. Ingresamos acá. Bien. No mames. Venimos tamburones nosotros. Vamos hacia acá. Ok. Ok. Acá. No mames. No mames, no mames, no mames, no mames. Ok. No, pendejo. Ah, no, pendejo. No, pendejo. Su puta madre. Listo. Otro. Ándale, que tengo. Bien. Siguiente. Duérmase, perro. Duérmase. No, son demasiados. No. Cayó un pendejo. Vámonos por ahí. Ándale, perro. A dormir, hijo de puta. Creo que este ya le hemos piso, ¿no? Sube, sube. Este ya quedó ahí enganchado. Ah, pendejo, queda otro. Duermas, hijo de puta. Listo, se abrió otra compuerta, men. Se abrió la otra compuerta, mano. Y eso es. Ay, pendejo. Vámonos para la mierda. No mames, que me matan la verga. Vete, 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 vete. Vete, para allá. No mames, pendejo. ¡Hombre, hijo de puta! Esto es todo. No, estamos vueltos mierda, mano. Estamos vueltos mierda. ¿Y aquí para dónde? Ah, para acá. Me siento lo peor que está. Ah, este puto bicho. Mierda. ¿Qué perra? ¿Pelea? Pelea. 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 Esquivo, esquivo, esquivo. No mames. ¿Por qué no le dime? ¿Tiene que esquivarlo? ¿Bien? La verga. Espérate, pa, espérate. Ya me recupero, ya me recupero. Esquivo, esquivo, esquivo. No mames, pero si le estoy dando con anticipación, verga. A la madre. Ándale, pendejo. Ándale, hijo de puta. Ándale, pendejo. Eso es todo.
Need a massage after all this. Guessing that some people can just brush this off
bien.
And keep playing the tough guy. I'm not one of those people.
Vámonos de aquí. Vámonos de aquí, la
could have gone smoother. Gwen, I don't know if you can still hear me, but hang in there. To find Connors and make another antidote. I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise. Connor's antidote was supposed to save them, not cripple them. Did he do it on purpose? I need to talk to him now.
No mames.
What the?
¿Qué mierda es eso, verga? ¿Cómo quieren que lo derroche, la verdad? ¿Quiela? No mames. Hola, yo creo que aprendió con... Bien, verga, bien. Bien, 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 bien.
Sorry I hit you, big guy.
Vale. Oh, mami.
Searching for a giant robot right now? How do you like that? Está increíble.
Venga. No cuenta más, ¿no? Toma, a ver. A la verga. Nuevamente, no rompemos. No mames, otra vez. ¡Pendejo! Estoy matando, bueno. ¡No mames! Esto es mío, pendejo. ¡Hostia!
Kurt! No, I don't believe this. He's gone. Quinn was right. How could I be so stupid? I let the lizard escape. Oh.
Sorry. I left to go... to go see my family. I found them. Martha and Billy. In the backyard. I just... hid there. Watching. Peter. My God, what happened to you?
What happened? Thanks to your antidote, not only is Dr. Smythe crippled, but now I'm afraid he's gonna hurt Gwen. That's what happened.
But my antidote shouldn't interfere with his...
Well, it did interfere. It interfered real bad. He can't walk anymore. You told me it would work.
I said theoretically.
Theoretically? This is not a science project. People's lives are at stake. Are you the lizard or Kurt Connors? Tell me!
If you are seriously asking me that question, maybe you should have just left me at the asylum.
Gwen is still back there. Do you know what's gonna happen if she changes?
I did my best!
We'll save her! We will!
You're bleeding.
So what?
You're tired. You need to lie down.
No. I need to save Gwen. I need to save everybody.
Peter, you need rest.
I can't stop. I've got to...
Sleep, Peter. I'm going to finish this. Just sleep.
Come on, man, pero no entiendo, ¿verdad? El Tomás, buena. Hey, bro, buenas, ¿cómo estás? Tomás, bienvenido, bro.
You never got infected. Wait. You are the answer, Peter Parker.
¿Por qué verga soy yo la respuesta? No.
Yes. Can it be that simple? No. Verify the data, Doctor. Verify the data. Unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this.
Madre, está loco la porra ya.
I'm coming.
Easy. Are you all right?
How long was I asleep?
Long enough for me to complete the antidote.
Antidote?
Yes. A new cure. A perfect antidote.
How do you know?
The answer was you. Your blood, Peter. Suddenly, I realized that you are the perfect cross species. Whatever it is about your blood that keeps you from transforming completely, that's what makes you unique. Your human side never gave way to the spider. It's done. So, you ready to play God?
How soon can you have it ready?
It's ready.
Where are you?
They brought us in the biolabs facility. Smythe's still trying to finish his work on his own serum. A serum with nanobots. They wanted us to be the first test subjects when it was done, and I ran. I got away, but I'm stuck here.
I'm coming to get you. Connors has a new antidote. Is everybody together?
The robots took them downstairs.
Where's Smythe?
I don't know. I can hear his robots. I think they're...
Just stay put, okay?
Hurry, Pete. I don't know how long I can stay out of sight. Wait a sec.
Gwen! What's happening? Gwen! Talk to me! Are you all right?
Peter!
I'm losing the signal!
It's...
Gwen!
Madre mía, se fue la verga. Termina el juego, encuentra los logotipos de Spider-Man escondidos por Manhattan para desbloquear nuevas trajes. Listo, salgamos. Okay.